art should be bought because it inspires you and it makes you feel emotions.
Watford Area Arts Forum magazine has changed its appearance recently, and it's very much thanks to a wonderful artist who used to be a graphic artist and particularly believes in art for life. We've come to Liverstock Green to meet Jodi Phillips.
I started painting in 1997, started my business in 99, 2000, explore modern printing techniques. I did graphic design for 12 years, and then I got bored, being told this is the imagery, this is the page size, so I wanted to have more creative freedom. My mother said, buy some paint and try painting. And as soon as I'd painted one, half an hour later, someone saw it and wanted to buy it. I think because I did graphic design for 12 years, so to me a lot of my work is about colour and balance. Knowing how to use the computer equipment is just a fantastic thing, and that then I could apply that to my various projects and things that I'm working on. So, and this is a dramatic mood one that I did, again with my feet. When you paint with your feet, it's like ice skating without ice skates on. And it is so funny because you just slip and slide everywhere. It's just completely mad. Very much when I paint, it's all about my mood. It's almost like I let the canvas talk to me. So I'll lose it and I'll let my subconscious come through, and then I'll see something and develop it on from there. I never know what I'm actually going to paint. It just happens. My dance pieces were produced having watched Strictly Come Dancing. Although that they're actually tall and thin, the paintings, I painted them horizontal. So within two strokes of a palette knife, I could see the shape of dancers. Any time, day or night, I could suddenly say, that's it, I want to paint. At which point I'll say, Mish, get me some canvas, and I'll get my paints out, and then I'll be there, involved and kind of lost in this little world of just creating. I can't just do one thing. I would get very bored if I was doing the same thing day in, day out. We do a full range of products, and some of them do cross over into the fashion market. It's yet another way to promote my brand, to get my art out in the marketplace and at more affordable levels than an expensive original work. Art should be bought because it inspires you and it makes you feel emotions. So we now say art for life because we do art for passion, not fashion.